We want to first say thank you to Lulu's Cafe on Broad Street in Southern Pines. Lula invited us to come over and have lunch, so we did. We had a scrumptious lunch. Producer Kim had soup. I forgot what kind. Was it tomato soup? Yeah. No, red pepper soup. I had the crab cake sandwich and a salad, and Allison had the... What'd you have, Allison? Turkey Reuben. It was delicious, and the chocolate cake, oh my gosh. I wanted to eat the whole thing, but I forced myself to only eat half of it and share the other half with my daughter, so we enjoyed it. Thank you so much to Lula. I also want to say thank you to Tina Moore Brown, founder of Dance Into Shape. She invited me to teach my Happy Line dance to her crowd. We had a great time. Hundreds of women came out on Monday night, 6 p.m., and we danced. We sweated. We had a great time. So Tina has a summer series, and there's different themes each week. So line dance was the theme this week. So make sure you check it out. It's on Mondays at 6 p.m. through August 18th. And it's at the Kappa House off Sir Richard Road or Pool Road in Raleigh. So thanks so much.